L'aggettivo.
The best adjective to define prosciutto cotto, Italian cooked ham, is versatile. This tender and delicate product finds innumerable uses in the kitchen, both as its own dish and in original recipes. Even if its origin is relatively recent, prosciutto cotto has rapidly conquered Italians, becoming one of the best-selling and appreciated charcuterie products, abroad as well. For the production of Italian prosciutto cotto, the leanest and hence more digestible part of pork legs is used. The raw materials are indeed one of the key factors determining the quality of this product. Upon their arrival in the ham factory, pork's legs are inspected and classified according to their weight and fat-muscle ratio. For the production of high-quality prosciutto cotto, which is typical of the Italian tradition, pork legs are deboned, trying to keep the integrity of the muscles unaltered. After being deboned, pork legs are then trimmed to eliminate any excess parts of muscle, fat, and pig skin. Pork legs are then injected with a brine made exclusively from water, salt, pepper, and other flavorings, like laurel and juniper, according to recipes jealously cherished by each producer. After salting, pork's legs are tumbled so that the brine is completely absorbed, which softens the muscles. Pork's legs are massaged in special machines called tumblers, where the processes giving prosciutto cotto its typical evenness, tenderness, and firmness begin. The molding phase is necessary to give ham its classic shape during cooking. In recent years, Italian cooked hams are being made more often into squared shapes, thereby reducing waste, especially for packs, and as a consequence, lowering the price without affecting quality. Hams are cooked in steam ovens which guarantee ideal conditions. The cooking is slow and delicate at temperatures around 70 degrees Celsius in order to preserve the organoleptic and nutritional features of prosciutto cotto. Furthermore, this type of cooking leaves a certain degree of moisture in the meat, which is a characteristic that is what determines the typical tenderness of prosciutto cotto. In this phase, the proteins extracted during the tumbling coagulate. While cooking, the ham takes the shape of the mold. At the end of cooking, the ham is cooled down and removed from the mold. This operation must take place with a maximum of hygiene to prevent any form of contamination. To guarantee perfect preservation, prosciutti cotti undergo an additional heating treatment on their surfaces in order to eliminate any possible bacteria deriving from post-cooking operations. At the end of this long process, we have tender, velvety slices with a mild and aromatic flavor.